Hi, I'm Nina Cook, and thank you so much for joining me today. I specialise in helping stuck and frustrated business owners and business leaders smash through their inner blocks so they can create a business they love. What's the most important thing for you? Is it to stay in your comfort zone? If you stay in your comfort zone, what happens? Do you say no to new opportunities? Do you not take any risks? Do you just play small? Staying in your comfort zone is very easy to do, but is that what you're here for? I believe we're here to come out of our comfort zone, to take risks, to push ourselves, to push those boundaries we've set for ourselves. And then when you do that and you go into a new place, that becomes a new comfort zone. And once you do that a few times, it becomes easier and easier to do that. Now, one of the qualities I think is really important to come out of your comfort zone is courage. Because what can keep us stuck is our fears. And when you fear stuff, then you're unlikely to take a new risk or say yes to a new opportunity, are you? So how do you find that courage to come out of your comfort zone? It's actually very easy. You make a decision. You just decide you don't want this any longer, it's not working for you, and that you're going to come out of your comfort zone and you're going to take one risk. It may be emailing someone that you don't know to see if they want to connect with you. It may be going to a networking event. It may be raising your prices. It may be launching a new product. Whatever it is, it doesn't matter. As long as you make that decision to come out of your comfort zone and do something different. Because that's how you will grow. That's how you'll evolve and get to the next level of your personal growth. And personal growth is going to help you to be more successful. So just think about it. What's keeping you in your comfort zone? Is it fear? If it's fear, turn that around, turn it into courage, and just do something different. Do something new, because that's going to give you the confidence to take that next step and the next step and the next step. So what are you here for? The big picture. Is it to stay in your comfort zone? Or is it to come out of your comfort zone and expand and push through all your limits to see what you can really achieve? What will you look back and regret? Will you regret staying in your comfort zone? Will you ever regret expanding your horizons? If you've enjoyed this, please do share it. And head over to ninacook.co.uk/free video training, where I've got some great training for you to smash through your income glass ceiling and come out of your comfort zone. Thank you so much for watching, and see you soon.